Hey, my YouTube family, I am bringing you my first pepper of the year for 2021. I grew a lot of peppers this year, you guys, and this one is my first pepper harvest. Isn't it beautiful? So I just wanted to share that with you. I've got several other red ripe ones on the vine and several green ones, and I got a corno de toro that's real yellow and a very deep green jalapeno, but this candy cane pepper is my first red, ripe, beautiful pepper. Just wanted to share that with you guys. Bye!